Stop it. Hold up. There it is. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's medication. I didn't know what the fuck I was looking at. Oh, he's got a shotgun. Oh, that can't be good. I'm gonna have to find something to replace that with, I guess. Oh, there's that old bitch.
This is all too fun.
Don't mind me, old lady. I'm taking that.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't stab her. Are you serious? Oh, hey, how are you the fuck back? I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Oh, I do have some ammo. But...
I got the gift running all through me. Oh,
yeah, I'm just gonna die. Fuck it.
Boy,
I don't understand how he's back though. Play now. Wait, what? What? I had to save it. Are you serious? Well, that's gay. I didn't know how to save it. Always something. And fuck me. Knocked that way out of place. Should be good. I can't believe I have to do this shit all over again. Why is it way the fuck back here? That makes sense.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
I can't believe I have to do all that shit over again.
Open up.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. You want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Let's do this over again.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Why don't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everyone.
Damn it, you fuck.
That gun is not going to work the way you think it will.
I know. Do kind of. Oh, you're way too fast. Get out of the car, get out of the car. Oh, it's holding L1. I'm running in circles. Why are you so fucking close? That's bullshit. You gotta be joking, dude.
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man?
I can, but nice you're car. Really fast.
Might as well take a full spin.
And strong.
Better start running, boy.
Woo-hoo! Oh, you finally died. Fucking asshole.
Ugh.
Ugh.
Oh boy! Now look what you done, motherfucker!
Well, that went a lot easier than last time. Missing anything? Alright, I'll go over here.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful. Whoa.
Fuck!
I can see him die.
My daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
just go save it so I don't have to do that shit all over again. Probably put the tape thing back in here.
The way out, you know.
Does he sound like he's right in front of the door?
Find you, right? I do. Peekaboo! You kill me, and I just come right on back.
Figure that. What does this thing do? Oh, I forgot there's a coin in here. Shit. Not for me. I don't know where this guy is.
I was so worried about you. I don't know what she ever saw in you.
Again. Can you stop it?
was all too fun.
Is he gone yet?
He won't be long before I find you and kill you.
That's pretty true. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing right now.
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man?
No.
Peekaboo!
Oh, shit.
Fuck with me.
Jesus Christ. He's just way too fast, man. This is bullshit.
You're part of the family now.
Okay. I'm just gonna trap myself in here. What do you mean that would have locked me in there? You couldn't get to me.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope we didn't hit. Boy, you are nothing. Come out, come out, wherever you are!
Why are you right here?
Come.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Yeah, probably.
Find you, right? I do. I'm on to you. Boo!
Well, how do I lose him?
They said.
Way out, you know. Fuck, I don't know where to go.
too fun. There you are!
God damn it. Of course I run into him.
Just do whatever you want.
Fuck. Should have went then.
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy. Can't hide from me, boy.
God damn it, you stupid fuck. Where am I going?
What's the matter? Don't you like it?
Howdy.
I was hoping I could. See what this is.
Nathan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her touch me again.
Run! Jesus.
You've been a bad girl!
Oh, that's a good tip. The fuck is taking so long? My God, the load times. What? Fuck, dude, that was my... Can I change the level? Because I don't want to do this all over again. Jesus Christ. Yeah, fuck it. Start it over again.